July 29th, 2022, 8:05 p.m. Dim it down. Zoom it in. That's dim. Sorry, that's dim and focused. Now we're back to normal. Zoom in on this. Well, I gotta keep my hand off that pause button. Let's get this on here. Let's give it a focus. Oh, come on now. Quit playing with me. For that spot. Didn't see it earlier at all. Who knows? Filter might allow me to. Just give this a focus. There we go. Again, we're getting that, like, it's an intense orange color now. It was white all day until it reached about this age. Edge, not age. This edge. Pull this off now. Get a good look at this. I'm able to get a good look this time. See, Debbie? It was over there yesterday. Now it's over here. That's moving southbound. Same thing when it rises. I need to get that tomorrow, maybe. The blur. I believe today's the first day that you're able to see the moon. Yesterday was new moon. Kind of funny how that stuff just stays there. As soon as it goes down, we should be seeing the moon. If not, just about right when it does go down. See, I can dim it down. Or not. And you think you would be hit by the solar wind by now. Down to the right as it rises up and to the right, but as it sets, it's down and to the right. It was over here yesterday and day before, it's now not. So, here's where I went. You can see there's like darkness everywhere around it now, like smoke. They'll say it's fires, I'm sure. But over here, I'll put the map. I'll put the map right here. We should be able to see the moon somewhere over here. Should be coming out any moment. If not, then it's because it's being covered from this line down. It's like, literally, it's... should be a little bit behind the sun, more than that. Should be up a little bit higher, but I'm not seeing it. Yep. That was just over here. It split into two, and it's headed that way, even though the wind's blowing directly in my face. All the way around. And we're back. Alright. I'll put it over here. Little box. It shows where the moon is. And then hopefully I'll be able to get back to it. There you go, Deb. Peace out.